You can see the moon on our downtown sky cam. Generally clear skies. Temperatures have already dipped down to 23 degrees. A little bit of a puff of a south wind, and that gives you a feels like temperature at 14. Tomorrow morning, 21, 9 a.m. 27. Look at all that sunshine. Going to be a dry day. 3 p.m. 40 and back to near freezing at 6 p.m. There are a few clouds creeping in the northwestern Iowa. Other than that, it's clear across the state. Pretty quiet across the Midwest. There's storms brewing down to the south, but if you're traveling tomorrow, it should be A-OK. You'll bump into that warmer air out in Nebraska and South Dakota. It's sunshine, Minneapolis, Green Bay, Chicago, back through Kansas City. A little colder off to the east, 34 Detroit, 37 Indianapolis. Hour by hour, here's our timeline. Clear skies and sunshine tomorrow. Watch what happens here. This is a pretty significant snow for Missouri and Illinois this time of year. Southern Illinois, winter storm watch there. It wraps up, pulls on out. We see some clouds filter in on Friday, and then we got a little burst of snow possible late Friday night, early Saturday morning. Looks to be very light, and then we should slowly clear out. I think we'll see some sunshine returning on Sunday, although Saturday will have some clouds. Highs in Boone tomorrow, 41. It's a sunny day down in Clark County. Temperatures in Clarinda, 42. 41 in Greenfield. Sunshine for Dodge. Storm Lake winds about 5 to 15 miles an hour out of the south-southwest. Grundy Center, 40 and sunny. And a little cooler in Ottumwa and Bloomfield. Hit 40 Knoxville and 40 in Newton. Tonight, that low down at 19 degrees, clear cold. Wind chills at times near 10. Tomorrow, it's sunshine once again, warming up 41. Now, it's not a heat wave. We're still below the average high of 49, but much improved. Sunset 4:55. Commuter forecast tomorrow, wind chills at 6 a.m. 13, 23 with sunshine at 8 a.m. Here's your 8-day forecast. Thursday 47. Again, some clouds on Friday. I think if we have more sunshine, maybe a little higher, but right now let's look at mid 40s. Cold front comes through late Friday night, early Saturday morning with some light snow showers. Sunday, sunshine returns, and then we gradually heat back up next week into the 40s.